Oh my God. Oh, please tell me you can see that. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is the biggest school ever. Got one coming. Oh my God, this one destroyed me. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to NB Edits. So today, Cody and I, probably a familiar face, pretty much filmed with them the last every video so far, but we are up here, northern Wisconsin, and we are trying a new lake today that we have not been to so far this year. And the goal is to do a catch and cook. We have not filmed a catch and cook video yet on the channel, and it has been actually really highly requested. So thank you everybody for leaving comments and telling us what you'd like to see, because we do appreciate it. Because believe it or not, we do run out of ideas sometimes, especially when you're filming 2 to 3 times a week. So we appreciate all that, but yes, that is what we're doing. We're doing a catch and cook. We've got a whole bunch of stuff, 2 sleds, we got all the Garmin units. I mean, we got a lot of stuff. We do have a lot of extra stuff in there for an upcoming video that we are filming later today, but it's also gonna be a first on the channel, so you have to stay tuned for that. But we're gonna get all of our stuff here, get out on this body of water. Luckily, like I said, we both have live scopes, so we're gonna be scanning around. We're going for crappies, and we're gonna see if we can get a few topside, then we're gonna get the grill out and hopefully have ourselves a nice morning breakfast, because we both haven't ate yet. We're both really hungry, so let's get on out there and see if we can catch some fish. All right guys, so made it out to the lake. Now the spot we were actually going to fish, there are some other people on it. Last year I fished this lake for the first time and I found a crib out here. So we kind of wanted to set out on that because I caught a lot of crappies, but there was a local getting off the ice as soon as we got here, and he told us fishing was good. Well, they just got a fresh snow, and normally I'm not one to like steal spots or anything, but we're like, let's go check out his holes, you know, just because why not? He's a local, there's another guy already in our spot, so why not just explore? And guys, we're fishing his holes. Look at this. Hopefully I can pick this up. Do you see how many crappies are down there? We wanted to see if there was fish in this hole. Obviously there were, and there's got to be 50 crappies. So I dropped down with the dinner bell right away, caught probably like a 9-10 inch crappie on the first drop. I mean, this school is loaded with them. So I'm gonna set up the camera here, I'm gonna toss some fish on the ice. This is gonna get real good real fast. This school is insane. All right guys, so dropping down on that school, see if we can get some fish. Instant first drop down, and this should be a crappie. Cody is slamming a school. Wow, that's actually a nice perch. Yeah, well, we could definitely keep this. I was expecting crappie, but hey, that'll work. We're probably only gonna keep like 5 fish.
Oh, this is the first crappie for the catch and cook, Nick.
Did you get one?
Yep.
Oh my God, the school's coming in. Oh no, I gotta drop down. Oh my God, Cody, this school is insane. There's got to be 50 fish under me. What do we got here? First one was a perch. This one's probably going to be a crappie. Yep. Nice first crappie of the day. Biggest school I've ever seen in my life. Look at that dinner bell, just completely gone. Probably gonna have to maybe switch to something a little bit heavier to get down to the school, because this is just absolutely insane. I tried to get the GoPro on the Garmin here, but there's so many fish that I had to capitalize on this. There's no way I can miss out on a school like this. There's a fish. Another nice perch. What the heck? I didn't even know there was perch in this lake. Looks like we're doing a mixed bag here, Cody. I'm gonna keep some perch. School kind of passed a little bit. I can see them. They got to be like right on you, right? Yeah, Cody's dealing with a massive school also. That's just how big this school actually was. I didn't catch that many fish from it, but wow. There had to have been 50 fish probably at least in there.
So hopefully you can see my screen here. Now, for all of you that don't know LiveScope, this right here, the zero, is where we are located, and it scans down, shows you the depth, 26.5 feet, and it scans down to the bottom, shows a little bit behind, but I have it in forward mode, so you can see I'm scanning 45 feet in front of me, and all of these marks that are right here, these are all fish. So you can see they're about 15 feet in front of me, which is right where Cody is right now, and you can see how massive that school is. And if I turn, you can see, okay, they're not there. There they all are. I mean, that is just, and that isn't even all of them. There was definitely more of them. Right now I got a few fish on the ice. This is incredible. Cody is clapping fish. I'm clapping fish. The school, is this the biggest school you've ever seen?
That was absolutely insane. And all the fish were like cookie cutter twins. They're all like,
yeah, they're 10, all nice, 10, 11 sized crappies. Yeah.
Perfect. God. You even got some perch. That's freaking awesome.
Yeah. There's some perch mixed in, some crappies mixed in. We're going to be eating good here. Oh. I'm excited because I'm really freaking hungry. So we're probably going to try to catch a few more fish here just for action, because this is just stupid. And then we're going to get cooking. Oh my God. Oh, please tell me you can see that. Oh my God. Oh my God. Cody, I've got to hurry up. This is the biggest school ever. Got one coming. Oh my God, this one destroyed me. It's got to be a nicer one. There we go. Another beautiful crappie. Probably only going to keep two more here. This one and one more. Drop back down, and then I'm going to just try to capitalize. I'm just going to see how many fish I can catch out of this school. This is insane. This is the biggest school ever. I've probably said that a million times, but this is insane. Oh, I got like five racing at it. Fish. Instantly. Instant. Another beautiful crappie. Just one after another. All right, well, I got my fish that I'm gonna be eating. I'm just gonna capitalize. I'm just gonna catch a crap ton of fish here. This is just insane. Oh, this one's really high up. Really high up. Oh, that's a bigger mark. This is a really big mark. There's a really big mark under me. What is this? Oh, that's gotta be like a muskie or something. Cody, I had like a muskie on my screen. Yeah, dude, this thing's massive. Either muskie or northern. That thing was huge. Another one. Crappie. One after another.
Oh my gosh, Nick.
What?
I saw that muskie.
Did you see him? What? Yeah, he's just roaming around. No, now he's schooling over. Here's another crappie. We got a muskie. Yeah, same. We had a muskie come through and just scared the school. Just scare that entire school. Oh my God.
Wow, wow, wow. Okay, so 15 minutes later, after the biggest school of crappies I've ever seen in my entire life, Cody and I are done, and we are gonna be starting the cooking process. We go over here, we got this handy dandy, pretty much like a live well for ice, but we got all of our fish already in it because it is cold, so we don't want them to freeze up before we cook them. But that had to have been the fastest we've probably ever gotten a limit, right?
Just an absolute clinic, dude. I don't even have words. Literally 15 minutes, we're done.
So if I walk over here, camera case, open up this cooler, and somewhere in here, oh, there it is, down here on the bottom, we got some
classic original shore lunch, and we are going to be using that. We got some oil, we got a pan, that's a camera, that's what we need though. We need a grill, so Cody's going to fire that up.
We're going to get filleting, and we're going to start cleaning these fish. Great way to start the day. I mean, we could not have asked for any better. Besides, it maybe could be a little warmer. That's my only complaint. It's only like 5 degrees out, so quite chill, but that's awesome. We're gonna get to cleaning.
Got a completed pile of fish. Cody is just cleaning the last perch here. Everything is freezing up so bad. Our hands, we're actually tag teaming cleaning fish because we can only do one or two at a time.
All right, so like I was saying, we're gonna be using shore lunch today. We didn't have really anything prepared besides having one fillet knife and one box of shore lunch. So I had to dig and find this plastic bag I had in my backpack. So first step, I'm gonna dump all that shore lunch in here, probably about half of it. We're not gonna need all of it. And then got this nice pile of fish here. We actually got a decent amount. We'll go ahead and dunk some of these pieces in our nice container of water here, rinse them off. We're just gonna drop all these pieces after I'm done washing them right into this bag of shore lunch. Luckily, it's also warm out, so this water doesn't even affect my hands. God, we know I need a bigger bag, Cody. I probably didn't need to put all of them in here, but I don't want to do this step twice.
That's what I was thinking. You didn't have to put them all in.
Well, I did.
Dump them on top of it before you
close. Cody, you were just the smartest guy I've ever seen. Okay, it looks like we are using the whole bag of shore lunch. Oh my God. Okay, we'll see how this works. Hopefully this batters them nicely, if I can even shut this full bag. Oh my God. This is not gonna work. Well, we got the bag of fish ready. We're gonna fire up the grill, get the oil in there, start making these bad boys. Well, we were having some difficulties, weren't we?
Slowly but surely, man.
We're getting the fish cooking. Got a few pieces right there. You want to hand me one of those?
Yeah.
Kind of hungry.
Yeah. Here you go, Nick.
Thank you. Well, we were having some technical difficulties with the grill because it is so cold. The propane just wasn't heating up the one side, so we're using the main burner. But we got her going. Beautiful, crispy little piece of crappie coated with shore lunch. Pretty original for today's catch and cook, but honestly, this is one of my favorite ways to make it. I would like to use maybe some sauce, but you can't complain. This is literally as fresh as it gets. So we're gonna go ahead, take a bite. Mmm, so crispy, so warm. That's the big thing, it's warm. Really, really good. So what we're gonna do here is, Cody, you're gonna need a piece of that because I could eat all of it. Luckily, we do have quite a bit of crappie.
This piece.
Try a piece out. It's good. It's pretty rewarding.
Money, dude. There is nothing better than coming out here catching fish and then frying them up. Dude, fresh fish on the ice, come on.
Well, guys, like I said, it's extremely cold out here right now. My hands are freezing. I can barely hold onto this camera right now, so I don't know how the heck Cody is cooking these fish, but we're gonna finish cooking all these bad boys up. We're gonna go ahead, have ourselves a fantastic meal. And then actually what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be doing some more filming. You're gonna have to stay tuned for future videos because we have a lot of stuff to be doing today. And we have a special trip that we've been waiting to do for quite some time. I know we've been waiting on doing a catch and cook. We're actually waiting for some breading actually from a fellow YouTuber, Jay Siemens. But the shipping from Canada must be taking literally forever. But we can do plenty of catch and cooks later. This is just the first of many up on the channel, and we do enjoy doing them. Hopefully next time it's not as cold, and if it is, we're gonna bring a shack and do it a little bit easier the next time. But like I said, I mean, it doesn't get any better than just cooking fresh fish out here on the ice that you just caught.
If you guys don't know who Cody is, make sure go check out his channel, Cody S or Tywee, that's the company that he works for. It'll all be down in the description.
we're gonna get on out of here. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I will talk to you guys on the next one. Tight lines from NB Edits.